finished work. And I was extremely tired, exhausted. It's a long day. Also got some hot sauce here for the chicken. Just hadn't driven by it or whatever, so anyways. I see this other taxi driving up, but every time, once in a while, you get like an independent company, taxi company, that rolls up, so. That's what happened, this like independent kind of taxi company rolled up. I didn't on me.
Some Andrew guy.
just like, motherfucker. Essentially, on one side, like, this guy's whole scheme is like, he's like, I'm not actually stealing from you, I'm stealing from the bank, but I'm gonna make your life super inconvenient in order to do so. So now, you know, I had to go to the bank, spend time doing that, go through that, and now I have to wait, and I don't have money, like, I don't have a working bank account, but I'll get, like, my money will be fine, but ultimately, it's the bank that takes the loss, so it's not like he really stole from me, but he did steal my time and just, you know, inconvenience my life. This guy had spent almost $2,000. Like, took out $1,000 and spent another $1,000, so. That dude's making some fast, easy money. Do.